In this video, I'll be showing you how you can easily change your Fall Guys controls. So basically, if you're using a keyboard or you're using a wireless controller, I'll be showing you how to alter your controls. So you could navigate to settings by pressing the escape button or selecting the settings cog in the top right corner of the screen. And from settings, we have a few options. So what you'd need to look for is keyboard. And if you're using a wireless controller, you'd need to select wireless controller. If you're using a keyboard and you select wireless controller, you might have some issues and you'd have to close out of the game. So select keyboard if you're using a keyboard, and wireless controller if you're using a wireless controller. And here are a few of the settings here which we could adjust. Now at the top, as you can see here, we could adjust the mouse settings. We have the invert horizontal, we have the invert vertical. This would basically reciprocate the movement of the mouse. So if we enabled invert horizontal, it would do the opposite of the action that you're performing. So if you move the mouse up, it will basically move it down. And as you can see, we could adjust the sensitivity of the vertical axis and the horizontal axis here. We could also adjust the movement controlled, or controlled binding as they would like to call it. So we could adjust the options to move right, up, left, and down from here. Now you would simply adjust these controls by tapping on the controls twice with your mouse, or simply pressing on the enter key. Now after tapping on the control twice, it will ask you to enter a new key. Now you could enter your new key. So let's say you wanted to set the up arrow, you simply press the up arrow and then press enter to actually bind that key, or space to actually bind that key rather. So that is basically what you'd need to do to change the controls. You could change the emotes, you could change the jump, the camera motion, and so on. So it is not much to change with these controls, but that is how to do it. So I hope this video was helpful in getting you to change your Fall Guys control. So if this was a help, please let me know in the comments. Thank you for watching. Hacker777 out.